Hi, Quentin United Church of Christ family and friends, and Happy New Year. Well, New Year's Eve. I know many of us are ready for 2020 to be over. This has been a hard year for many of us, individually and globally, with this pandemic that has raged across our country and our world. But as we let go of 2020 and move into 2021, I wanted to take a minute and thank each and every one of you for being a friend, a member, a part of this congregation. Throughout this entire year, we have persevered. We have found God in new and different ways. We have continued to be the church. And as we go into 2021, let us let go of what we have held on to that we can freely hand over to God. Let us let go of what we cannot control and allow God's still speaking voice to be felt even louder as we move into this new year. For friends, God is still speaking and we are still doing the work of the church. I am so grateful for each and every one of you, and I am looking forward to seeing you in person in 2021. Have a blessed new year. Stay well and stay healthy.